हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट लेटर राइटिंग। देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ लेटर्स, फॉर्मल लेटर्स एंड इनफॉर्मल लेटर्स। फॉर्मल लेटर्स आर ऑफिशियल लेटर्स एंड दीज आर रिटन टू प्रिंसिपल्स, एडिटर्स, मैनेजर्स, कमिश्नर्स, ऑफिसर्स एटसेट्रा। इनफॉर्मल लेटर्स आर पर्सनल लेटर्स एंड दीज आर रिटन टू फ्रेंड्स, फैमिली मेम्बर्स and relatives. Now look at the format of formal letter. A formal letter has the sender's address on the top of the left hand side, followed by the date you are writing the letter on. Then the receiver's address has been written. We need not to write the word date. After that, always keep in mind that the sender is the person who is writing the letter and the receiver will be the person being addressed. Then on again the left hand side, salutation is written. If you are not sure about the gender of the receiver, then always write sir. After that, the subject is written. Here the subject will be the problem being faced, which will be written in short in about 6 to 8 words. After that, all this is followed by the body of the letter. The body of the letter will be written or mentioned in 3 to 4 paragraphs. In the first paragraph, that means in the introduction, you will introduce yourself and the problem in brief. In the second paragraph, that means the main content will have the causes and effects of the problem mentioned in detail. In the third paragraph, the conclusion will be given, which can include the suggestions for solving the problem you are facing. Now, after that, we will leave a line, then yours truly. After that, the name will be written. The name that will be given in the question will be written here. Now, look at the simple question of letter writing, a formal letter. You are Ravi or Rashmi of 652 Sector 21, Faridabad. In your locality, there is frequent breakdown of electricity. Write a letter to the editor of a national daily highlighting the issue. Now, first of all, we will write the sender's address. House number 652, Sector 21, Faridabad. After that, we will leave a line. Then the date will be mentioned, 30th May 2020. Then we will leave a line. First of all, we will write the designation of the receiver, the editor, then the Hindustan Times, New Delhi. After that, we will write the salutation, sir. Then subject, regarding frequent breakdown of electricity. I am a resident of Sector 21, Faridabad. Through the column of your esteemed newspaper, I would like to draw the kind attention of the concerned authorities towards the problem of frequent breakdown of electricity. People have to face a lot of inconvenience due to the breakdown of electricity time and again. The whole area is thrown into darkness and the water supply is not resorted for hours. The situation in the summer months becomes quite unbearable. The residents have to spend sleepless nights without fans. Even the voltage remains very low. The fluctuations of voltage play damage with electronic devices and appliances. Students are the worst sufferers. Long power cuts affect their studies. During the examination, the situation becomes pathetic. As you have observed the students that in the second paragraphs, we have mentioned the causes and effects of the particular problem. Despite making so many complaints, no action has been taken yet. So I request you to give some space to my views in your esteemed newspaper, so that the concerned authorities may rise from their slumber and take immediate action. I shall be thankful to you for this. Yours truly, Ravi. Thank you.